What did Watts tell you, Bear? If she kicked you in the balls, you keep floating.
Yeah.
Turn the thrusters off, we jump this thing, we float right over it. Go over it again, Les.
So the jet thrust is off exactly when we jump, and then okay. I'm gonna put them on, and we're gonna go down nice and slow.
That's it, baby, that's
it. Is this gonna work?
I don't know.
Lev, you know what? Just lie to me.
Let's say 50 feet. No, more like 70, 30, 80, 20. But you know what? If it works, two of you are gonna be heroes. Just like me.
Screw it. We're jumping over this canyon.
Just for the record, this is a very bad idea.
Wait for the edge now.
Okay, we're floating into outer space. Check main switch.
This could be a little bit of a problem.
Thrust is on.
All right, turn them on. What's wrong?
I don't know. The thrust is not working.
I hate this machine! Don't you have this plane?
Be quiet, I must speak! I'm stepping outside.
You're going outside?
I am the only certified astronaut! I'm saving your American ass!
Yes, you listen to him. Right.
Hurry up, man! Because we're about a mile off the asteroid!
Just a second, the fuel line is iced up! Yeah, I think maybe working now!
No, Lev, it stopped working!
I'm sorry, AJ, I was way off the odds.
We're getting higher, man!
Look out, the rock! Rocks are coming!
Get in here, we gotta go!
Yeah!